What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. So I had the new GeForce NOW app update pop up here for me. So I want to go ahead and make a quick video. We're going to connect the Ubisoft account to GeForce NOW, very much like we've done for Steam and everything there, and bringing in our games automatically. So I want to go ahead and relaunch here and update the GeForce NOW app. It takes only a few seconds, not very long here, and then it's going to launch back up here for us. We're going to get our release highlights, and I'm not really going to get into this. All I'm really focused on here is that Ubisoft account connection for our library. So I'm going to close this out, and you can see my row of games down there with Witcher, Fortnite, Midnight Suns, and all of that. That's going to change when we get logged into our Ubisoft account. So I'm going to go to Settings. You can see here it says Reconnect, because I was already logged in as far as my sign-in, but this new feature for connecting your account's a little different. So we do need to reconnect that and give some different authorization. So we'll click Reconnect. Once we do that, it's going to bring up the web browser for us to sign into our Ubisoft account. I'm going to do that really quickly, and then we'll need to authorize GeForce NOW to access the Ubisoft account and get all of that information again. So we do that here, and then it'll tell us we are connected, and we can go back to our app. Now you can see here my game library is checked off and connected to GeForce NOW, and when I click back over here on games, you'll see everything flash and change as it loads in my Ubisoft library that quickly and that easily, and it's really cool to see that. So I'll go in here, and it's already populated in any games I have in my Ubisoft library over here, whether they were Ubisoft Connect added to my library or purchased or whatever. If they're in my Ubisoft library, they're getting automatically synced and moved over here now, which is awesome. It just makes it easier without going through and individually finding and adding your games that you want to play. A little easier to jump into your library and say, oh yeah, I want to check out that game over here. So anyways, a great feature. Just wanted to highlight it here for you guys real quick, show you how it was working. Thanks a lot for coming and check it out. I really appreciate it. And I'll see you guys in the next one.